History, please, Jim.
History. Go on, Rob. £50. Another £50, Joan, for you, if you can tell me this. William Wilberforce was largely responsible for stopping a very profitable trade being carried on in the British colonies. What was it, Joan?
Slavery.
The slave trade is right. He abolished it. Excellent.